Stevenson and Elizabethtown finish in a 2-2 draw. Glenn Clark, now with Stevenson head coach Tati Korba. Coach, I guess if you could, try to measure for me the disappointment in not coming away with a victory versus how you feel about your team showing the fight and digging their way out of a 2-0 hole today.
Yeah, I thought great resiliency, to be down 2-0 and to come back and generate a lot more chances and have a couple cleared off the line. And, sometimes I think it's just been that kind of season for us. I know it sounds repetitive, but we're doing a lot of the right things, made some corrections at halftime, I think, that were important. But again, I think just great fight to come back and, the record is not indicative of how we're playing. And sometimes in soccer, the results take care of themselves in some ways. So we'll continue to keep fighting and honestly to keep playing the way that we're playing. We've got some adjustments we can continue to make and to improve some things. But, proud overall of the effort today once again.
One of the things that jumped out at me, the play of Keegan Caffrey in the first half, she had the one that sort of leaked out and led to the rebound opportunity. And I think a lot of players maybe would have been doomed by something like that. But she really dug in and made the plays when you needed them to be made after that and was very sure-handed the rest of the way.
Yeah, I mean, this is only Keegan's, maybe sixth start. She's a sophomore, and we've just been so impressed with where she is. And mentally, I agree. I thought it was just a great rebound. You have to have a short memory as a goalkeeper. And I thought Keegan did a great job just kind of putting that behind her and coming out strong and refocusing on the next one and made some nice saves second half.
We saw a lot of creativity on the corner kicks today, and it led to that goal that sort of got things started in the first half. Where's your bag of tricks? How much do we still have in there? Have you thrown everything at us yet on the corner kicks?
Definitely not something that I'm going to tell you or share, but we have been working a little bit more on corners. We've been generating a lot and feel like that's a good opportunity for us, so we'll continue to mix things up and hopefully generate some more goals from there.
Work today. Coach, I guess we say congratulations on what ended up being a result after where it could have been down 2-0. Best of luck moving forward on Wednesday.
Thank you.
She's Tati Korba. I'm Glenn Clark for GoMustangSports.com.